And now to bring the official welcome and opening remarks, I invite Dr. Carolyn Hale, Executive Director of the Heart Trust NTA. Can we welcome her, please?
Thank you very much, Madam Chairman. Mrs. Cynthia Curry, EECA representative in Jamaica, other distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to be here this afternoon. This is an excellent project. This is for you is the beginning of your opportunities. It is small business that is going to take Jamaica out of the slump that we now are in. And I'm going to repeat a story I told this morning, because I think it's very relevant. Some of you are from St. Thomas, some are from Portland, so it will resonate with you. I was watching television one night and they were interviewing Michael Leachin. It actually was on cable, so it was on a Canadian station. And they asked Mr. Leachin what made him successful. He said when he was a young fellow in Manchineel, about 10, he was doing his common entrance and they brought the custos of the parish to speak with them. And the custos said, "Now, young lads, you must always remember opportunity knocks but once." So he said, "You remember this thing, opportunity knocks but once." All right. So he got that and he kept at it. And he was about 20, 21 in Canada. And somebody, one of his friends, saw him and said, "Mike, how he looks a pop down, man?" And he said, "Boy, I'm trying to find opportunity and I can't find it." He said, "No, man, you have the thing wrong." He said, "Look for disaster. You're bound to find opportunity." And he says that has guided him since then. So what you thought was a disaster when bananas went away has in fact provided you with a great opportunity. I want you to stay focused. Stay focused on that opportunity. There's a lot of help out there. We're all here to help you. You can call on any one of us, Heart Trust. You can call on the EU, you can call on ECA. You can call on any of the organizations. We will find a way to help you. You are not alone. And I know that with the Jamaican spirit, that one of you in here, or maybe two, maybe the next Michael Leachin. Prove me wrong.
And of course, I hope you know you're to prove her right. Thank you so much.